With American Idol's results show airing tonight, we gotta wonder, who is the front runner right now? Idol Talk coming up next on Clever Music. Hey Idol fans, I'm Bridget Daly at the Clever Music Studios. Tonight, the American Idol contestants will be whittled down to 5. Can you believe it, guys? So after last night's Carole King night, we're wondering who's solid in the competition and who is sinking. Today, all the blogs are talking about one guy in particular, James Durbin. The rock and roll king of season 10 killed it with his rendition of Will You Love Me Tomorrow. And not only do we think he's gonna be safe, but he may be the new front runner of the competition. He stripped down his performance to just himself and the guitar, and it was far more effective than last week with that marching band. We checked up with James on Twitter, and he seems super pumped about tonight. He wrote, quote, as always, I'm excited about tonight. Tonight's about soliciting new fans. I hope you, your mom, your dad, and grandparents enjoy this. Smart cookie, since as you know, you can never have too many fans when it comes to Idol. Now, as for who may be in jeopardy, we're thinking Jacob will probably be in the bottom 3 tonight, but anything can happen, so make your predictions below and let us know if you're a part of Durbin Nation. For more Idol news, sub our channel. I'm Bridget Daly, and I'll see you later.